exercise 4.3, 7th question. Here, they have given the difference of square of two numbers is 180. The square of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Now, let larger number be x. Then smaller and smaller number b y. So here they got the difference of squares of two numbers is 180. Since we have taken larger number as x, we will write it as first. So x square minus y square is 180. This is equation 1. Because larger number, if we subtract smaller number from larger number, we will get 180. Now, the second sentence is the square of the smaller number. The square of the smaller number is y. The square of the smaller number is 8 times the larger number. Larger number is x. So y square is equal to 8x. This is equation 2. Substitute equation 2 in equation 1. So x square minus y square is equal to 180. X square minus y square is 8x from equation 2 equal to 180. Now x square minus 8x, 180 will come to the left side, then it will become minus 180, which is equal to 0. Now here see, product is x square into minus 180, minus 180 x square, whereas sum is minus 8x. So we have to find two terms so that if we multiply, we should get it as minus 180 x square, whereas if we add it, we should get it as 8 minus 8x. So here the two terms are minus 18x comma plus 10x. See, here if you multiply it, we get as minus 180x square. If you add it, we will get it as minus 8x. So now let's split it. The given equation was x square minus 8x minus 180 is equal to 0. The two terms are x square minus 18x plus 10x minus 180 is equal to 0. Now take x as common, x minus 18. Now take 10 as common, x minus 18 is equal to 0. Now x minus 18 as common, it will become x plus 10. This is equal to 0. Now x minus 18 is equal to 0, or x plus 10 is equal to 0. Now x is equal to 18, or x is equal to minus 10. So now you know that x is larger number. So larger number is 18. We know that y square is equal to 8x. Y square is equal to 8 into 18. So y square is equal to 8 into 64, it will be 144. y is equal to root 144. So y is equal to plus or minus 12, because root 144 is 12. So from this you came to know that x is equal to larger number is 18, whereas y is equal to smaller number, this is equal to plus or minus 12. This is the answer.